I want you all to know that I love a good story and I love entrepreneurs. When an entrepreneur has a great story, you end up right here at CLINK Wine Bar and Bites. Owner Laura Black has put her heart, soul, and years of visionary thinking into this place. And when you come in for a glass of wine or their daily happy hours from 4 to 6, or you could even rent the room in the back and have a private party. We're going to show you today a world-class restaurant right here in Flower Mound. Welcome to Foodie Friday DFW and welcome to CLINK Wine Bar and Bites. Laura, thank you so much for inviting Foodie Friday over to your wonderful place.
Thank you for being here. I'm so excited.
You bet. CLINK Wine Bar and Bites. This looks like an upscale restaurant to me.
Yeah, we were trying to kind of bridge the gap between a restaurant and a wine bar and create this kind of fun and elegant space, but also not a place where you feel like you need to get super dressed up to come here. You can just come as you are and enjoy some great tapas food and some great wine with us.
And I understand you've been in the business a while. If I remember correctly, you've been in the restaurant business, bar business, off and on your whole life. You've been selling wines to restaurants for the last 14 years and decided, you know what? I need to create something I'm looking for.
Yeah, the market was really missing what I was looking for, but I did grow up in restaurants and bars. That's my first job at 14 on a work permit. And then that's how I put myself through college. And then after college, I did sell wine and spirits for years and years. So the desire for a wine bar has always been here. And Flower Mound, we didn't really have what I was looking for. And I think friends and family got tired of hearing me whine saying I wanted to open a wine bar. They said, go do it. So here we are.
Exactly. Well, you do have something I've never seen before. You have wine on tap.
So wine on tap. So we offer 16 wines on tap, 4 beers on tap. So wines on tap come in a keg, similar to you've seen for beers. There's a couple reasons why we chose to go that route and offer some of those. First and foremost is those are a closed system, so they're pumped out with nitrogen. So those kegs can be good for 2 to 3 months, and the last glass is as fresh and as good as the first glass. So that was nice to me. Secondly, kind of making sure we're good stewards of the land and the environment is important. Most of those kegs are not single use, they're reusable, so we're cutting down on glass and packaging. So that was really appealing to me. And I can get some really great producers and wines that are cheaper, say, than if I got them in a traditional glass bottle. So I can offer great value to our customers. Our wine cellar is our way to offer some other bottle selections for people. So we do offer our wines on tap, and then another 16 we pour by the glass, and then a bunch that are available just by bottle only.
Well, Foodie Friday is also about the food. So tell me, what's Chef Greg gonna share with us today?
So Chef Greg's gonna show you 3 things. He's gonna show you one of our vegan options, and it's delicious. It's roasted veg on a bed of some hummus with some za'atar and a pomegranate syrup. Going to show you our warm ricotta with some fresh herbs, lemon, some black garlic, and hot honey. And then he's going to finish with a flatbread. So our flatbread dough is made in-house each day. It's actually non-dough, so it's made with yogurt. And then he's going to top that with some herbed ricotta, some caramelized onions, some copa, sopressata, some cheese, and then put some cilantro on the top for it.
You know, that sounds good. I'm looking forward to trying that. But I do have one last question. If you can tell 10,000 people one thing about CLINK Wine Bar and Bites, look into the camera, what would you say?
I'd say that I created this space to share wine with people. To me, wine is about friends and family and community. My job is to pour you a perfect glass to celebrate life's big and small moments. And I want to create this space where you feel okay to come in and drink whatever it is you like. And if you trust me enough, I can expand your horizons and show you the world of wine.
Laura, thank you so much for having us over today. And everyone, you gotta come meet owner Laura Black. She is amazing, as you can tell by her answers. CLINK Wine Bar and Bites has been designed by her for you, and I encourage you all to come and see. Thank you for watching Foodie Friday DFW.